I'm not afraid of the world to solve the